Hello. I am Kevin Van Orden. I have a problem. I have a problem because I have all this stuff and I keep buying more of it. Carolyn
yes,
Pettit.
Yes. I had a similar experience with the original Skylanders game. So I have not even touched Disney Infinity, which is the game we're here to talk about and play today, because I fear that I will go down that same rabbit hole and that my bank account, you know, will just dwindle into nothingness as I acquire more and more Disney figures.
So one of the things that I bought this weekend was the Lone Ranger playset. Yeah. So you set the character. First of all, the world is on this clear plastic thing. So that's where the world that you're going into is here. So we're trying to show. And then this is the character you play on. You put in the major, the main, like circular slot here.
Yep.
And if you want somebody to join you locally, you put them on the secondary slot. And so
Go
the water
Go
comes down.
Says Lone Ranger toy set looks cool. The movie, not so much.
Yeah, the best toy set that I've played, and I don't know, this one could be better, is absolutely the Pirates of the Caribbean toy set, which unfortunately also breaks.
Yeah.
All too often.
Yeah, there's a lot of kind of bugs and just technical issues with these toy sets.
Woo! Yay! So now I've unlocked my first toy in this particular playset.
Okay, and that is the horse?
That is the horse. So now in the playset, I'll be able to saddle up.
Silver.
But first, I have to buy silver, right. First, I have to buy silver, so I have to go into the toy store. And it looks like I actually have two options. I can buy silver and I can buy Scout. And it looks like, for some reason, I unlock them on a roof, and I'll have to go
so
get them.
So there's a running gag in the movie. I haven't seen the movie,
but I know
there is a running gag in the movie where the horse kind of gets into these places that the horse logically could not possibly
that sounds actually really funny.
Have gotten to. So that's a play off of that.
I don't know how
One
to...
Man Pizza asking the serious questions with, where the hell is Lion King?
Yeah, that's a good question. Lion King, somebody asking about, I hope GameSpot spent the money and Kevin didn't. No, this was my money. I did, now to be fair, we did get the game for review.
Yeah.
And we did get a number of figures that came with that. But this weekend, the beginning of my Infinity addiction breakdown was my money and my money alone.
Mm-hmm.
$97 is what I spent this weekend, and I'm sure more to come because I don't have everything. I don't have the Cars playset.
The Cars playset.
And I don't think I have all of the power discs. So I'm gonna go into the toy box. I'll show some of the pre-built worlds. Have all five downloaded.
Oh, neat.
So this is one of the things we created. So one of the things in the toy box are these cannons.
Uh-huh.
These air cannons. I should show you, like, there are different ways to get into, like, you can go into toy view and then, like, find toys that you want to set down in here. It's a lot easier, though, to do it from here.
Yeah.
And then you have things that are combined into groups. So if I, like, have different types of objects, like rideable things, then I can choose what I want to sit down. So if I want, oh, you know what? This is fun. So let's set down Silver since I just unlocked him. and I'll put silver in the world. So now silver's in the world.
Yes.
But this is how you also build things. You can also go into spark mode,
uh-huh.
and this is how you can like choose things that are already there uh-huh. in the environment
okay.
and delete them or replace them. And I'll show you all these things that we've done in this toy box. Oh my God, so much fun. Especially if you have somebody else and they can grief you at the same time. But we put down silver,
uh-huh.
all right? So now I'm going to go back into the world, and now I'll get on silver. Now we set these cannons up. I'll do it two different ways. I'll show you just as Violet.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Matthew, for setting this one up. All right, here we go. So hopefully it'll work this time. There we go, flying through the air.
Yeah.
And this, again, this is something that you put together in the toy box on your own. And then, unfortunately, this landing isn't quite right. You're supposed to land and then fly through to the very end. And I feel like I want to fly, but I'm steering in the middle, and then I messed it up. Oh, no, I'm still not going in the right angle. So we have a little work to do on that. But I want to do it with the horse because I hadn't done it with silver.
Okay.
And I kind of want to see what this looks like. In a car, you can have a lot of fun twirling the whole time.
Yeah.
It's kind of bizarre. Oh, you know what? I should try, jumping off and landing on the track. There we go. Let's see if I can jump off this time and land on the racetrack. Yay!
I have insufficient privileges to play online.
Because you don't have an Xbox Live.
Yes.
So come on over. I'll escort you if need be. I'll come after you.
I scored a point.
Hey, cheater!
It was on accident.
Get over here. All right.
I lost you again.
It's okay. Jump into the middle of the arena.
Okay. Ow! What is happening to me?
Don't jump on the spikes. Oh, yeah. Turrets.
Yeah.
Originally, Matt had turrets. Ted turrets. Oh, are you stuck now?
I'm stuck in the geometry. Who designed this game? Why am I stuck in this geometry? This was not sufficiently playtested.
Me? Yeah, you're right. It wasn't sufficiently playtested. But the good news is, what did you do?
You're
not supposed to be up there.
Well, I don't know.
Well,
I'm just having fun.
Now you're gonna make me come over. I don't want stunt buggy.
I think on this enjoyable, goofy note, and I think we've shown kind of what the
is it, man. I don't want it to be time already.
The
I wanted
goofiness
to,
of the toy box.
I wanted to throw you on spike. Oh,
yeah.
There you got out. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, you, okay. Yeah.
I'm in a car, and I'm getting the hell out of here. I'm in my little Autopia mobile, and I'm.
Oh wait, now you're there. Let me get out of.
No, so long, sucker. I'm out.
Where'd you
here.
Go? Gosh darn! I wanted to pick you up and throw you on spikes and make you small.
No, you don't get to do
that's
that.
That's the whole point.
You don't get to do
is
that.
That's what I was supposed
to
be doing.
You don't get to do that. No, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been a live stream of
there
Disney
you are.
Infinity.
Hey,
we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye. See ya. Get back here.